Hello and welcome to another block exploration video with Toby. This week we are looking at shears. Shears are a tool that can harvest a variety of different blocks. They are made with two pieces of iron placed in a diagonal like this, or this, or this. With shears you can successfully harvest leaf blocks, tall grass and vines. They can also be used to harvest wool from sheep, and they drop more wool than if you kill the sheep. Not only this, if you destroy a cobweb when you have shears equipped, you'll get string back. Lastly, hitting a mushroom with shears will give you red mushrooms and turn the mushroom back into a normal cow. Other than hoes, they are the only tool that has a right-click action as well as a left-click. They have quite a low durability, and because there's only one tier, there's no upgrading them. And as of yet, shears cannot be enchanted. Click here for the video all about vines, and click over here for the video all about cobwebs.